Have you ever used the shuffle feature on Spotify and felt like you're basically listening to the same songs over and over again? Yeah, we've all been there. It's almost like Spotify is sabotaging all the new songs from your playlist. Here's the thing, Spotify's shuffle isn't as random as it seems. The algorithm secretly ranks your songs based on how you interact with them. The tracks you stream the longest or don't skip, they're the popular kids, taking center stage every shuffle cycle. Meanwhile, the songs you skip or the ones you barely notice get relegated to playlist purgatory. Why? Because Spotify wants you to stay hooked, grooving to tracks it knows you already love. It's like your digital DJ that is playing it safe and predictable. But how do you escape this loop? Good news, it's a quick fix. Just head to Spotify settings, clear the cache, or if you're feeling dramatic, reinstall the app. Fresh slate, fresh shuffle. It's not perfect, but hey, you might actually rediscover that one underrated track you forgot existed. Now, before you dive back into Joji's emotional vortex of heartbreak and melancholy, let me hit you with something a little brighter. Today's sponsor, Brilliant. Brilliant is like Spotify, but for your brain. Interactive, personalized, and always hitting the right notes. Want to learn math, data science, programming, or even AI without the yawns? Brilliant makes it hands-on and fun, like solving puzzles that actually make concepts stick. Want to give it a try? Scan the QR code on screen or click the link below for a 30-day free trial, plus 20% off an annual premium subscription. Trust me, your brain deserves better than the same shuffle thoughts.